How do YouTube? Lyney here, playing some of the more Conan Exiles on the Clockwork Ninjas server. That's right, folks. I hope you're okay today. I'm alright today. If you do enjoy today's episode, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe if you have not already. So, in the last episode, we built the outer wall, the giant, humongous thing with a gate there that doesn't match up with it. But it's important to have a gate because I go up there to get resources, and it's a way out over there. But that is not. We are not going to do anything with the wall today. I can't remember if they were there in the last episode, but I've put these up here and I really like it, and this is going to be sort of where it finishes off. Here I'm thinking a couple of wheels of pain. I don't know about the greater one because it's a lot of resources, but maybe the one below the greater wheel of pain, I could maybe get a couple in here actually, which would look pretty sweet. Here this will just be sort of squared off, and then back here. And we still need to put some pillars around the back on the balcony. And also the animal pen is doing great. I think it was Confest said on the other episode, if I put meat in there, they're just going to keep having it and the bear cub's not going to eat it. So I might have to take some of these out and see if I can put a bear in a box, a wolf in a box, a wolf in a box, and a shaleback. I'm also going to see if I can try and get the greater wolf as well. But that's for another day. But I'll put these in. I don't want to do that. This will all be foundationed off, obviously. And I think the bears have stopped spawning over here. Like entirely stopped spawning because of all the stuff we have here. But either way, doesn't matter. So, probably wondering after my ramblings, what am I doing today? Today, I'm going to fix this. Because, let's face it, Lyney can do better. I know I can do better. And I hate that. I just dislike it. See, what annoys me as well is you don't get all of the things back now. So, I think I'm just wasting my time here. I may as well just sort of, let's see, if I delete that one, will that stay there? I don't know if that'll let me place anything there, but I want to keep it just sort of out here, because my idea, if it works, is to bring this out for, well, I'll show you, let me grab some resources. Un momento, because I should have enough stuff. Let's take that. Let's take that. Although I don't need that. That shape would, yeah. So all right, I'm also building the Roman foundations, which I need resources for. So let's go into Hiva. Let me build. Actually, did we have any left over from the last build? Because let's face it, we might. Insulated wooden ceiling. And that's it. What I should have done was built out of sandstone first, then we wouldn't have had this issue, and I wouldn't have hated it. So, what I wanted to do was place that there. Can I make another two? And can we get something going along here? And then that means that this will go there. I like it. I'm liking it so far, I am. However, that will have to go. And then two more, and this should bring us out So I'll have to get rid of that one. And that one. And that one. And if I place that there. No. That's not on. That doesn't look like it's on the same level, does it? Why does that not look like it's on the same level? It's not on the same level because it's wedges there rather than anything else. Right, I have an idea. Am I gonna. Wait. I feel like I'm gonna fall down because that's not connected to the stairs. Let's take that off. Oh no, it all fell down. Oh no. Lyney. Mistakes were made. Huge mistakes were made. So this one's still connected. Oh man. I want to get rid of that one. I don't like it. I'm going to jump over to here. I'm then going to... Let me find my wedges. Where's my wedges? Whee! Let's craft... 5 of them. That seems like a good amount. And then... If I do that... Then if I do that... And then that and that. See, that will go. Now I'm thinking building it all out of wedges and removing this part. Let's do that. Let's have a look at that. Let's have a look at that. So let's get rid of you. Let's go on to here. Let's get rid of this one and that one. And then let's do that. So that fits perfectly around. So where would let's just build a load. Let's just. So, the next wedge fits perfectly in there. Then the next one after that would go there. And that is not a bad shout, actually. Did I note that one? Because that will then bring that out. I like that. I like it, I do. And then that lines up to there. That should line up to there. And goes into that one. Hopefully this is the right one. Yep. Hopefully the stairs don't fall down. Nope. So let's build a few. But we should have built out of wedges in the first place. Let's craft 10. And we can start just by getting rid of that. Getting rid of that one. And I don't believe that I can reach that one. Hoop. I've got a funny feeling as I do this. I'm gonna fall! Ha ha ha. You can't defeat me. Yep. We did it. We made the jump. We made the leap. The leap of faith. Out the way. That one there. That one there. That one there. We need more. We need more. And that one there. I'm liking this. See, why didn't I do this before? I need to get rid of that one. Can I reach that one? Yay! One there. That one there. That there. That there. I don't know why I've just built more. Because that would be three stairs perfectly. And that looks so much better. So much better. So much better. But I need to take down them stairs. And then what I need to try and do, is figure out how these stairs are going to go on it. This was my issue before. That just wants to slide into there, which I don't want it to do. If I get rid of you, and I get rid of you, well then, no, because now it's just going on to here. If I get rid of this one, then I try it just doesn't want to do it. Right, let me think about this. Think about this, Lyney. Come on. We can do this. We've done it before. Let's craft 1, 2, 4 of them. Let's just get rid of that one. And then let's go that one there. That one there. That one there. Now, is that in the ground? It's going to hurt. No, it's not in the ground. Now it's in the ground. New, it is in the ground. So, let's see. With a support net. Now it will. Just needed a support. Now, take that down. Take you down, and then you down, and you down. Then let's just take that one down. That should collapse all of them. Right. So now, can I connect that to there, that to there, and then this is gonna look so much better. Can you just, will you not, it's just gonna come. No, you will not. So why will you not? What's stopping you? What is stopping? Get back up here now. What's stopping you? Right, we're up. Down. So you will go there. You will not go there. It's because that is not going to. That's going to go into the middle of this block, is it? Is that what the problem is with it? Take that one out as well. Well, now will you go? Or is it because it needs a support Might be because it needs a support, and we've just deleted them for no reason whatsoever. So, let me build. 1, 2, 3 supports, that is. Move that over to there. Support over there. Right. 1, 2 You've got to be joking. You have got to be kidding me. Is that not... Or is that classed as touching? Might be classed as touching. So, now it... See, now it will. So... And I bet I can't. I bet I can't build two foundations. Bet I can't. No, I can't. Of course I can't. Man. It's a good job I've got some resources still over here. Otherwise, it would have been a long journey out of there. That, I just want to make sure I've got enough for that. And let's get some wood. That should be enough wood. That looks so much better. So much better. So, let's go in here. Let's go all the way down here. Let's build 1, 2. And we're not going to need them anymore. So let's put you there. You there. It is, you know. Wow. But this looks so much better. So I'm gonna need 1, 2, 4. So I'm gonna need 8 stairs. 1, 2. Oh no! What have I run out of? I'm probably gonna run out of iron foundations. Maybe insulated wood. Oh, I'm not sure. I should be able to get some more insulated wood. Pretty sharpish though. With 55 oil from you and 55 oil from you. Right, let's go over to hither. Let's put this in there and let's make some more of you. Because I need the seal. What have I run out of? I've run out of. I'm going to run out of insulated wood as well. But I need more iron reinforcements, and I don't believe I've got any more insulated wood anywhere. No. Okay. You've made 6 already. That will do for now. So let's make 1, 2, 3. Yes, we can do this. We can do it. And then let's get, there we go, you there, and you there. Then let's get you there, there, you there, there. You there? Oh, yes. One there. Can I build one more? Yeah, I can do it. This looks so much better. And it all lines up. Perfectly as well. Perfectly, yes. Look at that. That is so much better. So much better. Sorry, I'm just so excited. I shouldn't be so excited, but we did it, and it doesn't look like a mess. But I am going to need more insulated wood. I'm going to keep needing insulated wood because now we have a pillar under there. And I quite like the symmetricality of that one. But now, just need to place pillar there, no? There. There. And the same on this one. Same on this one. You. Wait. So why did you go that way on that one? This one you want to go straight. Okay, well, you know. Beggars can't be choosers. Please tell me that's going into the ground. Not that it matters, but you know. We want some continuity. You there. You there. And you there. Yes. We are finally getting there with a bit of design. Bit of nicety. Oh yeah, I've run out of resources, haven't I? Ha ha. But this now looks, yeah. So glad we've redone it. So glad we've redone it. And we'll take you as well. And then we will go one more. Six more seems sufficient. That one's done. I was doing this one. So we're going to need them for the back anyway. One there. One there. Excellent. Oh. Gonna have some more. I might actually add one more back bit to this just to make it look like that is actually going into the ground, because it is hitting the stone foundation. One, two. Excellent. Excellent. We're doing it. Last one. Going in. Last one going in, Mariam. Boop. And does it look like it's got some sort of, because every time I looked over it was like, oh, it's not got no. Yeah. Definitely. I love it. Right, can I have two things, please? I don't need that anymore. I want two things. You know what I mean. Fences. Them ones. I kind of craft two perfectly as well. And what am I out of? It's going to be both of them again. But there goes one. And there goes two. Yes. Yes. Not that one, that one. I want that. And I want that. Then I don't know if eight's right, but we're going to find out shortly. This is much better. Much better. And I believe that will go out of face. Yes, it will go out of face, which makes it look all the more better. And it will also go right up to there, which makes it even better. I wish these rails, though, would be the same height as it, and then connect when you place it together, because I think that would look amazing. I really do. We really, really, really do. I honestly didn't count that, but what a guess. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is so much better than the previous one that we did. So much better. It is, no gaps. None of these sticking out the wrong way. No gaps in the middle of them. It just looks so much better. But, ladies and gentlemen, on that note, we are fresh out of time. I hope you've enjoyed today's episode. If you have, you know what to do. hit that like button, that was me hitting something, going, making a, I don't think it would sound like that, but, you know. And subscribe if you haven't already, guys. I will see you in the next one. Take care, guys, and see you.